Transportation is how we get where we're going. Along the way, we don't think about why we stop because of a familiar red octagon with STOP in big, bold letters. But that octagon isn't an accident. There's a reason why stop signs look the same across the country. The Federal Highway Administration's Manual on Uniform Traffic Control Devices for Streets and Highways, known as the MUTCD, sets the national standard for what we experience on our roads, no matter who operates them or where they're located. The MUTCD helps us travel safely, seamlessly, and reliably. Drawing upon research, engineering, and significant public input, we are preparing to update the MUTCD to account for the many changes in how we travel and take a big step towards safer roads and streets for all. The MUTCD is an important tool for cities, states, and public agencies tasked with keeping our roads safe. Whether you're driving to work, taking the bus to school, or riding your bike, the MUTCD helps us get to where we need to go more safely and reliably. Stay tuned for more updates coming soon with the release of the 11th edition of the MUTCD.
Learn more at www.fhwa.dot.gov. Follow the Federal Highway Administration on Facebook, Instagram, Flickr, LinkedIn, Twitter, and YouTube. The U.S. government does not endorse products or manufacturers. Trademarks or manufacturers' names appear in this video because they are considered essential to the objective of the video. They are included for informational purposes only and are not intended to reflect a preference, approval, or endorsement of any one product or entity. Except for any statutes and regulations cited, the contents of this video do not have the force and effect of law and are not meant to bind the public in any way. This video is intended only to provide information to the public regarding existing requirements under the law or agency's policies.